morning, T-Wolves! I'm Mackenzie Styles.
I'm Joe Cervantes.
And this is HOWL's News. This week is Spirit Week. Today is Character Day. Tomorrow, Wednesday, dress up as your culture. Thursday is dress up as your type day. And Friday is Wild West Day. Dress up, T-Wolves!
The Career Center is bringing one on-the-spot admissions and applications for work events to HHS. Apply and get same-day decisions on some of these events. Applications fees may be waived, and eligible students may receive scholarships registered for these events today. On the first event, the Kook Quick Start on December 13th will want, if you want to be a future Kook.
Other schools may include Central Washington, Western Washington, Eastern Washington, PCC, and Clark College.
The winter season has begun. Get cleared through the activities office today. Winter sports include girls bowling, wrestling, boys basketball, girls basketball, swim, and gymnastics.
Thank you to our deployed troops in South Korea by writing a letter in the library. Materials are available until November 16th.
Heritage athletes, the new weight room is now open in the Adams Building after school. You can go there from 3:40 to 4:45 on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays. Show up in athletic clothing. No foods or drinks are allowed. Contact Coach Peterson for any questions.
And that's today's HOWL's News. Choose love, Heritage.
Has this ever happened to you?
Oh my God, what is that thing? Is that like a bug?
Look at those ears. Those eyes are ugly.
Why is this person even born? Then we want to hear from you.
Hey Heritage,
I'm Jules.
I'm Maddie, we're from Skills USA. We're working on an animated short about not judging books by its cover.
And we would like everyone to take our survey to help us get more data on judging people on their appearance.
The survey is 2 questions long and will be open today the 15th to the 22nd of this month.
This would be really big help.
Thanks, T-Wolves.
In the home.
Oh.